I literally, in first grade for a career day, I wore a robe and had slippers on and had like a baby doll on my hip and my hair in curlers, and I literally went as a stay-at-home mom.
That is iconic. I should've told you what you meant to me. No, 'cause now I pay the price.
No, like no buttons are working anymore, guys.
Okay, well. All right.
Well.
All right.
Okay,
bye.
Front door, there is no gate.
So we have not arrived yet at our place, but we arrived already to the men's bachelorette part.
Hold on.
It was locked.
Awkward.
Oh, got it.
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad babs and they after me.
Bam.
One bad bad look like a masterpiece.
Ooh.
Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Ooh. Big drip, what
I'm
you
gonna
coming?
Take you in to show you some of the girls.
Is this cute though? Like, do I look cute?
Okay,
I need pictures then. Here's my phone.
So we are now leaving the combined party.
Yes.
Bachelorette party slash bachelors and everything. And now we are going to the
hotel!
The friend that she doesn't know yet.
I have no idea where we're going.
Are you excited?
I'm super excited.
Where do you
think
we're going?
So much fun. I think we're going to a hotel. To a hotel, but I don't know, so don't really care either.
Right.
As long as I'm with all my friends,
yeah,
I'm super excited.
So stay tuned, y'all.
Stay tuned.
Hey! We are here. Guadalajara Hotel. We got a couple of things here. Yes, ladies.
Woohoo!
Quick arm pump.
Go in there. I'm going in.
Okay.
Girl, say less.
Right.
Our stuff is right here, so here we go.
Hello.
Woo! Guys, it's so nice in here.
I know.
So cute. It's in the room.
We have two of these?
Yes. All for you.
Anybody, this is probably the hookup room because there's one bed in here.
Right.
The hookup.
I don't
room.
Have to worry about it.
Hey, me, sis.
What does this next room have?
And then we have two rooms.
Nice. That was so cute.
We got some robes. We got a whole closet. That's what I'm talking
Wait,
about.
Wait, let's go find them. There's
Check out the bathroom in here. Oh, only I can make it work. Okay. And check it, check it.
Whoa.
You guys can see what
what?
We're gonna be in tomorrow.
What?
Tent?
No.
No.
Ooh. Say less. I forgot to
night
show you.
One. Mm-hmm. We're going out tonight.
This is like the Kim dinner. K natural look right here. And this is the final look. I have my Jeffrey Campbell black boots, my little skirt going on, and my see-through top, black bra, and my makeup. Let's see where we're going.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Melanie.
Okay.
Hello. Oh, snap. Wait.
I don't have
everyone.
Shoes on.
Okay, but like, look at this whole mommy.
She a whole fiance, if y'all didn't know. I'm also gonna do this.
Yeah, too. Ashley, say less, looking good. We got Alexis again, her fun ass. We got Marina.
Okay, Bree.
Let's go check up where everyone else is. I have no idea. What's up? Ooh, we got Mary up in here. Say less again.
So, reporting live to you, we are at STK, a restaurant.
It's a steakhouse, we're in Miami. Snake skin.
This snake skin table, you can't really see it.
Do you want to get one?
What do you think?
And ooh,
we're going to be eating tonight.
Like, oh, that's the freaking best thing I've ever seen in my life.
That's awful.
I want to... So we are now leaving and we are on the way to the club. We're going to club
Studio 23.
That club right over there, and we are exhausted.
I have so many blisters.
I don't even know how I made it or how we made it.
You fell asleep and took a nap. That's how you made it.
I did. I full on napped on this girl's lap.
Oh, is my flash on? Oh, there's our $100
Good morning. So, yeah. We got back pretty late last night. Everyone just knocked out. That's my lovely day that I knocked out on. And yeah, we're gonna get ready. And then we are going to go to a yacht today with all the boys and all the girls.
We're all wearing bikinis today. And we all have our hats that we made for us. And it says our names on it. So here we go.
This is our bad boy for the day. So we have officially docked, parked, whatever you want to say when a boat stops, and we're with the Bachelors.
Do it, baby, stick it, baby, move it, baby, lick it, baby, suck up on that chicken to that. Got a hickey, baby, watch big, could have brought a Range Rover. Chain
little, but update, we got off the boat. How do you feel, Remus?
I feel drained, but good.
So I dare you to stuff your face in that mac and cheese right there.
Mac and cheese, mac and cheese. Can I have some?
Hey.
How long did you guys? Water.
Alright, I'm gonna go. Ow! I'm gonna go to the girls right down the hall. I broke Marina's hair curler thingy and I feel terrible right now. It fell and then it just. I'm gonna go explain that to her.
Twitter hashtag.
And Twitter.
Yeah. And their chicken waffles comes with like bacon, bacon like maple syrup all around.
And now we are going home. It was exactly. It was a great weekend.
Bye. Pack in the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want.
Hey guys, welcome back. It is Mia's fitness workout. All right. So what we're gonna work on is the glutes, all right? And 5, 6, 7, 8, hop up, squeeze your core, hop up, squeeze your core, and up, up, down, 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 down. Big dip right here, and dip, and up, and pulse. And pull.